Well, we should be about ready to hop into. There's no Dark Souls 2 on OBS right now. I think all my settings got screwed up. I don't know what's going on here. Let's see here. That will fix it? That'll fix it, I think. That'll give us a game. So, here we are. What were we doing? I'm gonna be honest, I actually don't remember what we were doing. I'm sure I'll find out when we get back in there again. But hello, hello, Cam. Hope you're doing well today. Yeah, Jessie's all happy and content. And I should adjust that camera a little bit. I thought that maybe she would stretch up more forward. She might later. Later tonight, she might well do. So she's quite content. Brightstone Cave. Where's that at? Where am I at? You like this place a lot? Where am I? Oh, we left. Oh, we beat that one boss that was in whoops, that's not the run button. What game am I getting confused with? We beat the boss that was in here, and then we're saying that we could come down this way. That's what we were doing, but I haven't yet. But yeah, Flame Demon or Forge Demon, one of those words or what? That's a thing that happens around here, or something that I run into around here or something? So that's, whoa, what we were doing, I guess. So I guess we'll continue here then. I could light that really quickly. Anyway, I've been working on a new video essay lately, like I've mentioned. Brightstone Cave is interesting. Well, we'll see how it goes here. How are you doing today, Mortis? Let's light torch. Smelter Demon, as would it be then. I've been working on my video essay on historical video games. And if they are, like, academically legitimate and stuff. And, it's going to have 4 chapters. And as of just a little bit before starting the stream, I now have the first 2 chapters done. So I'm, like, halfway done. I'm, like, a little bit over halfway done, maybe. And, well, it's a stressful project, as my video essays often are. As they very frequently seem to be. The biggest of spins. But I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I have started to like really question if the format of my video essays is the best or if the biggest of spans. Or if I should start doing like the formats of other popular similar kind of videos or what kind of topics I should be covering. I don't know. It's something that I'll be considering into the future here, but I'm not quite certain what my current stance is, I guess. Yes, we can just... Whee! Okay. So I've been questioning some things lately, but for now... For now, I'm leaving things as is, but I don't know. I don't know what the future of my main kind of content is going to be in general for my video essays and what kind of direction I want to take things with Creators Collide and all that fun stuff. I'm at a loss, and university starts up again in a couple weeks. It might have already been started by the time this is uploaded, and I wonder what my balance that I should strike between everything is. I don't know, but for now, I'm just playing video games, having fun. Let's not worry about it right now, I guess. Because I don't know, man. For now, I'm just gonna have fun and play video games and don't worry about it, but I don't know. I just worry that sometimes maybe I should be taking my channel in a different direction that could be helping it do better. Maybe what I'm doing currently is fine and dandy the way that is, or I honestly don't know what the heck I'm doing. I'm at a loss, but for now, I get to just, like, push all those thoughts out of my mind and just play video games and have fun. So, let's see here. Good trying to get the last 2 episodes. You need to 100% the Demon's Souls remake. Well, I wish you luck with that. Most efficient pot breaker since Link. That's right. Freaking, we're probably way more efficient than Link. Link picks them up one at a time, or freaking smackaroos them with the sword. We just roll through all of them, and they all just break. What attack if you're near a light source? Yeah, I noticed that with an earlier area. Can I smackaroo you before you skedaddle out? Come on. Wait. Ah! Hey, I got you. But it doesn't matter, though. I don't think. Oh, crap. Come on. It does not matter. Love rolling through poison? Just roll right on through. Hi there, how you doing? At least Cam believes. Hi. Can I not go in there? I kind of don't want to jump into there. Death ahead. I believe it. There's gotta be sentient pods in Elden Ring. That's a thing, apparently. Got hit by that spider twice, but the one that was on the wall. Oh, you're like a Spider-Man. Oh, I'm your biggest fan. Spider-Man. Spider. Oh my goodness. I can't believe we just got to meet the Spider-Man. Wow. We actually got to meet the Spider-Man. I'm such a big fan. Wow. Is this another Spider-Man? Whoa, it's another Spider-Man. Whoa. This must be Spider-Man's stunt double. Something like that, right? I don't know. What does the switch do anyway? Can I pull it again? Nope. Whatever it did was a one-time thing, I think. Well, it didn't stop the death down there. I don't think. Spider-Man. That's crazy. I don't know how to get back up there again. Jump over and get that thing. Yeah, there was Spider-Man and Spider-Man 2. Who played Spider-Man in that movie? Which Spider-Man 2? Which of the three modern Spider-Mans? Tobey Maguire, Andrew Garfield, or Tom Holland? If I got all those names right. Because each of them have had a Spider-Man 2, technically. Though one was called The Amazing Spider-Man 2, and one was called, I forget what Tom Holland's was called. Oh, where the hell did you guys come from? What the hell? So, ow. Good question. Boop. Ow, stop. Spooderman Far From Home, I want to say? I think that's what it was, right? Spooderman Far From Home. And then there's going to be like a third one that he gets at some point in the future here. So it's just Miles Morales pranked. Just got pranked. You just got pranked, bro. Maybe I should have kept a torch throughout this area. Do I want to go this way first? I don't know what I'm doing. I kind of don't really know what I'm doing here, but strike ahead. For what? Bloody expensive. Titanite chunk. Okay, I kind of don't want to stick around in here. Was I hearing other sounds? Oh, what the hell? Wait, what? Whoa, wait here. Wait, you can make that jump! I wasn't actually expecting that to work! Hurrah for shortcut. I'm gonna be honest, I was not actually expecting that to work. I'm gonna be honest. I wanted to attempt it and see what happened, but I didn't actually expect it to work, quite frankly. So, went on the wall over there. Well, the hell is this? There's another Spider-Man. It's all the Spider-Mans. All the Spider-Man. Oh? All the Spider-Men. All three of them. I think I got all three of their actor names right. I'm not 100% certain, but I think I got them. Boop. I'm just waiting for one of the Spider-Men to come up to me and say pizza time. That's what I'm waiting for. Okay, well, we got a spicy spell in here. That's cool. I mean, that all that's around here? Yeah, I probably should have been taking a torch around. I mean, what's that? What's that over there? Can I open this? Technically, I can. Technically, that counts as opening it, right? So that's just a, quote-unquote shortcut. I see you there. I see you there. Ow. Rude. Ow, rude. Wait, huh? But yeah. Andrew Garfield, Tobey Maguire, Tom Holland. Yeah, the one I know for sure, Tobey Maguire, Tom Holland. The one that I'm iffy on is Andrew Garfield. Is the one that I'm iffy on. But was that his name? The Amazing Spider-Man ones were the most forgettable of the bunch, so okay, so those are the Spider-Man. Okay, so I got it right. So it's like those three. something or other. Oh. Wow, my aim sucks with this thing sometimes, huh? Wow. Stab, stab. Stab, stab. Stab, stab. The spider boys. Spoider boy. Time for your involuntary colonoscopy. Assume that, that's not even that spot. That one bit where I took out, yeah, that dude over there, is gone. I keep my torch, right? Yeah, seems like. Huh, no! Yeah, just stay stuck against that wall. No! Come on! Freaking rigged! Actually so rigged. I'm actually mad. I could probably jump over to that, but like, I don't really want to try right now. I'll try later. At some point when I'm feeling a little bit more spicy, I guess. Might have been able to light my torch there. Might have been able to do so. Well, absolutely pranked. Those Titan 8 boys lead you into death in Dark Souls 3, they do. Oh, noes. Something for me to look forward to in that then, I suppose. It's another spider boy. See ya. Titanite chunk, okay. Well, I'll be on my merry way. Yeah, that dude was gone. Oh, the Titanite dude that was over here, is just gone. He must have fled when I wasn't, here yet. This is what must have happened. Well, I'll get these things lit, I guess. Hey, it's lit, bruh. Oh, my third strike is, like, way later after my first couple. What if I do a strong strike? That's what it is. Like, I can do 1-2 in quick succession. He hit me after he died. Freaking rigged. Where did you come from? Okay, I mean, large Titanite shard, okay. There's the lever that's back here, but it should be, pulled. I like that kind of spin out of the roll. The one-handed, that's cool. That's kind of cool. Well, we'll set a light there so that's lit. Yeah, it's lit, bruh. It's lit, bruh. It's so lit. I died over there. See ya. See ya, nerd. I'm just... Need me to call you a cab? And I go this way. And I double smackaroo you. And then we got Spider-Man over here. Yeah, so I'll just do the two strikes now that I know that a third is, like, way delayed. Unless I'm losing my mind. 1, 2... Yeah, if I try to throw out a third one, it comes out 3,000 years later. So, I don't want to do three. Three seems kind of unreliable. Two seems good. But three is not good. That's the impression I'm getting here. But two is pretty good. Is this a reference to something there, Dom? You hate yourself? To say, what are all these things here? Was this the shortcut way? Yeah, this was that. Shortcut, apparently, huh? Does it really lead me to somewhere faster? But how are you doing tonight, all the same? The stupid joke you thought of? Alright then. Oh. Hi, friends. I probably... There's items over there, so there's probably some way to step on those spikes without just dying. But I'll take that shortcut again for now. You're exhausted. Exhaustion has driven you mad! Has driven you completely mad. How did I get this jump before? Like that, apparently. Okay, well, we got all the spoiders over here. Spider-Man! Yeah, but I can roll soon out of there, so I don't want to do three strikes. I want to do two. Three strikes is the no bueno zone. So let's not do three strikes anymore. Thanks. Go ahead and light that. It's lit, bruh. It's so lit. Okay, I'm just gonna do this now. Ow, stop. What the hell are you? Bowman Guthrie? Uh-oh. I don't like this. I don't like this. Tactical retreat. Maybe Mr. Bowman will come this way? Full on glug. That with the power of dead memes. Are they dead memes? That I'd never heard of? So that's probably like another NPC kind of preset spirit there that I think is actually pursuing me. Unless it's just a spider. No, you're pursuing me. Can I get out of here, please? Thanks. Where are all these spiders coming from? I am trying to fight Mr. Guthrie over here. Is what I'm trying to do, if you don't mind. So, please leave me be. Nice miss, nerd! Nice miss! Then we come up here and then we smack Ruin Vader Banished. But yeah, recommend giving your Senju Spear Raw Infusion. Already has that. Human effigy, it's giving me things. Can I just like, you can't climb out of there, right? I hope. Yeah, yeet. So I can make it over there anyway, though. So I'll check if there's anything over here. Doesn't seem like I just get fat shamed. Is what actually happens. Well, I'll go light that torch out there. We'll get them all lit, bruh. We'll get them lit. That's my plan. But yeah. Yeet us, then delete us. We're deletoing all the nerds. A healthy breakfast of deletos in the morning. So what's this? This is just like the main way into here? No, this is that side room there. That's what this is. Super secrets. Flame butterfly, thank you. Yeah, I can just, drop that. So probably don't need to worry about that. Wait, what? Huh? Boss weapon? Wait, what? If you're arachnophobic, this area's boss will terrify you even more than K-Log. Well, I'll look forward to it. The hell is this? I don't know what to do about that. Maybe you have to use like a boss weapon on it? Or something like that? I'm not sure. So I'm in his Ornifex's house. Wow, my good pal Ornifex. I know exactly who that is. I haven't seen him since high school. That's not open from this side. A blacksmith. So that's probably gonna be one of those chests that's just like a thing that one of them blacksmiths sits on. Or something. I can't get up there, but like, stop. Nice miss, nerd. Skadoosh. Skadoosh. Okay, well, that's dealt with now. That's dealt with now, I suppose. Petrified Dragonbone. sometimes a blacksmith just needs to have some creepy dolls around. Or something, I guess. Point to this path here. I don't get it. Wait, what? Eh? Wait, how do I progress here? Boss weapon merchants. Boss weapon merchant, huh? What the hell does that mean? What do I do here? What? I'm so confused. There's a bonfire right there, but it opens from the other side, apparently. So, yeah, bonfire head, I noticed. Unless there's like a secret wall around here. I don't know. Got the candle there. I don't really want to go into the sand pit. Kind of doesn't sound like a good idea. Like, I've been up there before. But... what do I do to make it to the bonfire, though? Mangrove. Maybe that's something that freaking Shuck would be interested in, one of the mods around here. Eh? By the quicksand pit? Well, I'll have a look around. By the quicksand pit. Because I don't see anything else for me to do here by the quicksand pit. I don't, like, this is the way I came in. Unless there was something that I missed here. There's crow enemies in Dark Souls 1? I just remember the crow that, like, brought me places to and from the asylum. I don't see anything by the quicksand pit here. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to say. I don't see anything by the quicksand pit. Really doesn't seem like it. I've kind of gone all the way around the quicksand pit and I don't see things. So I don't know what's going on here. Well, time to destroy all the statues. What happens? I mean, I walked past it. Look, I could go all the way around the circumference. There's the thing that doesn't open from this side. I go all the way around here. There's the room here that I can't seem to do anything in. That's the crow room. I go this way. There's the torch. This is the way that I came in. There's nothing else for me to do here, unless this is a thing or something, but it sure doesn't seem like it. But if I keep going, then there's nothing here. I get fat shamed. I've gone all the way around this thing. Hole in the wall with sound pouring out? There's sound pouring out a hole? Is that supposed to say sand? I have no idea what you're talking about, I'm gonna be honest. I'm assuming that says sand. Hole in a wall with sand pouring out. I have actually no idea what you're talking about. Hole in the wall. Sand pouring out. I don't see sand pouring out of any wall that I could have walked past here. I have no idea what you mean. When did I get so many souls, by the way? When did that happen? Well, that's just a thing that doesn't exist, I guess. Hole on the wall, sand pouring out. I actually have no idea. I don't know. Unless it's not like actively pouring out and you just mean like one of these walls that but I don't see a hole in a wall anywhere there. Like, unless it's this thing. This is a hole in a wall that leads to over there, but like unless you meant like this, if it's not like actively pouring. Has the room it was in? This? There's sand here and a hole in a wall. So like way back this way? Did you mean? Hello, hello, J. Biggie. How's it going today? Hope required ahead. I have no idea what you mean by behind me. I have not a clue. Walk past it. That way? So all you meant was just like go all the way back and there's nothing I can do at the sand pit right now. Is all you meant. If this is the way. Soft movement, but we've trimmed the strongest weapon of all time. Too heavy. What do you mean by that? We've obtained a strong weapon. I don't know about the strongest of all time. But like I can go this way that I hadn't gone yet, but like. You could have just said that there was nothing there for me at the quicksand pit, and because that was just the way that I came in. Just like, nope, there's nothing at the quicksand pit. This is a strange way to describe the way back then. Oh. Hi. Do I want a torch like right here? Maybe. I can go get a thing right now, I suppose. Yeah, I'll go light a thing. Yeah, because I came through this way to get to the quicksand pit in the first place. Was the case. So I was so confused. I thought you were telling me like there was a thing right beside the quicksand pit. But you were secretly just telling me the way back that I already came, just that there's nothing here. Go all the way back. I suppose. Hey. Stab a stab. Does my strong strike do an arc? Not quite. Let's just do this. And then I'll do that. If I one hand, I do a forward. Okay, well. I guess two-handing. Yeah, that seems pretty good. That seems like a pretty good course of action. What's this? What's this here? Hmm? Whole bunch of stuffs. What have we here? Another spooter. Not quite a spooter man, but a spooter all the same. Hi, other spooter. Man, stamp! Rude. Not gonna be hitting that one, but it's whatever. It's whatever. It's locked. Got two doors over there. I did see the one lever there. Pointless ahead. Dark spirit ahead. I don't like the sound of that. What's this one? What's this one? It's another spooter man. I'm your biggest fan. Oh, come on. I was worried if we didn't kill there. If this actually summons a freaking dark spear, I'm gonna lose my mind. Are you actually mean? Yeah, you actually are mean. Okay. Just making sure. Welp. Oh, come on. Welp. Nice miss, nerd. You gonna do your big spins? There it is. And then we do our big spins too in retaliation. Well, we got a bunch of souls from you, at least. So, I mean, more bone. Okay, well, got a whole bunch of souls from Nate if I can actually hold on to them. If I can actually not lose them. Light here is very limited. I see a torch down there. I'll bring my torch anyway, I suppose. I guess I'll bring it. The game's convinced me. I'll bring it. Pickaxe is ironically the hardest weapon in the game. What do you mean by hardest? It can break the most rocks, or it's the hardest to break itself. Let's look at my torch here, right? Yeah. What do you mean by hardest? Hardest to use? Because it could mean a lot of different things. There a pig throughout the map to the room you were just in to eat some Wait, what? That's a requirement? Just to get it? To get the pickaxe. So it's like the hardest weapon to acquire in the game is what that meant. When you say hardest weapon. Oh, goody. Behind. Squizzy. I don't know how this doesn't break the, stuff, but I mean, I don't know how I haven't set this all ablaze. Stat! Wasn't sure if you were gonna drop down, because some of them don't drop down. Some do, some don't. I don't need to be human. If there's a boss room right ahead here, then I'm probably gonna homeward bone and get some level ups, because I'm gonna lose these otherwise. Is what's going on, you know? What's this? Bandit axe, huh? Hi. You're not a torch bro. You're just a regular torch guy. You're not at all like torch bro. Can I target the spider in front of me, please, or something? That'd be cool. Seems like I can't. Okay, you guys are way tougher than the spooters, aren't you? Well, stab a stab, I guess. Yeah, these guys are not torch bros. These guys are anti-torch bro forces. But yeah, some are chill, some are not so chill. It seems that way. That axe your favorite axe of the game? Well, you gotta respect every axe. Because that axe. Radiant life gem. You wanna come down? No? Jeez, you freaking jerk! You actually jump scared the crap out of me. Oh, my heart. What the hell? I wasn't expecting that guy to come running up to me. Henry is your friend. Henry the spooter. What's up here? Is there gonna be something spicy spice up here? Over there, maybe? No? No secrets at all? Nothing? I'm actually such a big disappointment right now. My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined. Hi. I hate how he, like, sucks at aiming down sometimes. What's this? Man, you're coming up scurrying fast, aren't you? And they just weren't even that interested in attacking me. Weirdo. Weirdo. How's it going? Wow, I suck. Can I just like, okay. This boss is weird. It's why the four great bosses need to progress to get the great soul's embrace message. Needed for it to count, you gotta press A on a red smoke circle due to lore reasons. What, during the boss? There's gonna be a red smoke circle and I gotta press A. Okay, so there's the thing there. So I might homeward bone. Is what I might do. Simpleton spice. Because I actually have a lot of souls that I really don't want to lose. Honestly. Like, I can come back here if need be. But I really do not want to lose this much. No thank you. After you beat it. Oh, okay. Well, I'll keep an eye out for, red smoke, I suppose. That's what I will do. Any other spooters around here? I'm really sad that there isn't a spot that I can, like, light this torch around here. Corrosive urn. That's exactly what I wanted. That's exactly it. Hey. Hey, you. What dark does this guy get when I put away the torch? Eh. Eh. Yeah. Okay, well. Guess we're going back to the... Back to the bonfire, real quick. I wish I could have gotten that bonfire that was right next to the quicksand pit, but... But alas, let's go to Magilla really quickly. And anyway, now I should basically know my way down. Should basically know my way down. Okay, hi, can you, give me some levels? Because I want to spend some of these souls before I lose them. Let's gather round the campfire and sing our campfire song. R-C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. I mean, everything will increase my health. Just by different amounts, and actually increasing health would increase it the most. How much does this cast speed is increased? Plus fire stuff, magic defense. Like, I can consider doing, like, a mixed build. But for now, I think I'm going to worry about health a smidge. I'm really, really close to another thing there. Another level up. I can see if there's anything that I want to buy, but, like, otherwise I might just get the last little smidge and then, Wait, what's this? Lenigrass key opens blacksmith and Lenigrass shop in Magilla. Okay. Can I, I can't buy it. Oh, I must have already bought it. Like, more damage, received less. I could just buy things to use the rest of these... Rest of these souls. That's what I could do. Sure, I can get a Ferris Lockstone. Sure. Let's just burn through the last little smidge of souls in other ways. That way I don't have to go kill some other enemies and I can still... Get rid of my souls and stuff. You know. Sure. There.
I'm always here.
Thanks, Fiora. Appreciate it. So, now we'll head back. Just ahead. Let's travel back to the place. It was here, right? I think. I hope.